Last year we tried, we had...
Should I look or should I just talk?
Yeah. Okay. Say something that you don't want to be public.
I have to go to the bathroom.
My God, you're not 4 years old. What the hell is this for nonsense? You're an artist.
Oh man, don't put me under pressure.
Aren't you?
Are you recording?
Yeah. You don't want to be recorded? I'll stop it.
Yeah.
I'll stop it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Onderweg.
I hope you don't mind, I'm filming you.
Dacht je maar de foto meteen worden?
Nee.
Tegenwoordig.
Jij zoekt graag.
Ja, ik vind het mooi, zeg maar, gewoon zoeken. En twijfelen.
Zoeken belangrijker dan vinden?
Als je gericht zoekt wel. Huh? Ja, vinden is op zich. Daar kom je af en toe tegen.
Ja.
Onder het zoeken.
Heb je meegenomen?
Ja. En daarom vind ik ook gewoon lesgeven.
Ik vond het echt heel, ja, het fenomeen van het bekertje en dat het geluid versterkt, dat is natuurlijk bekend.
Ja.
Maar ook wat ze ermee deden, vond ik zo goed.
Ja, ik heb het niet nodig.
Die vocalen, het was een soort, ja, echt een beetje bijna luguber soort gekrijs.
Ja.
Heel heftig, maar heel effectief. En dan met dat geschraaien langs die touwtjes en zo.
Ja.
En ik vond het gewoon heel mooi bedacht. Ze zeiden dat ze in andere breaks nog meer performances zouden doen met datzelfde ding. Meer andere stukken zouden uitvoeren. Ja, dan zijn ze afgeleid. Dat krijg je met media.
Ja.
I'm not doing it now, I'm doing it later when you don't expect. So once in a while I'll look at you as if I'm doing it.
Hey, you have vacant teeth, so. Huh? This is the Venice picture. Maybe she's doing a film. I don't think it will be long to
that is also one of the members of the merit. Tom Leifert. Leifert.
Ah ja, terrible, hè? Terrible. I'm gonna follow you all day. Hè?
Quick.
Oh ja, nice, beautiful. Ah, incredible, Kenny, yeah. Yeah, go on. This is beautiful. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Some sex. Yeah, that makes it more... kind of easier to sell it. Yeah.
You'll really like my little presentation. It's all about sex.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Great. Maybe we can share the money that...
huh?
From kids' side.
Yeah. I like your hands too, Kenny.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's beautiful. Really a dancer.
I have a cracked nail.
The dancer's hands. Yeah. Oh, fuck.
For context, she used to live next
yeah.
to me.
Oh. You're always talking.
Me and Vanita know each other.
You're always talking with your hands, huh? Yeah. Look, he's talking with his hands. Beautiful.
Hello.
URL's, maar het staat op de computer. En je hebt, zou zeggen, een half uurtje tijd om het te snappen. Het is ook niet eenvoudig en simpel maken, maar dat mensen dan ook de tijd hebben om er goed naar te kijken en te zien wat de
reactie is. Maar is het dan een soort handleiding, hoe je begint?
Ja, je kan bijvoorbeeld hier kijken, hè? HTTP, e-mail, waar hij...
Ja, maar dat je dus aan de bezoeker duidelijk maakt van, je moet eigenlijk proberen details af te halen door gewoon in deze kamer rond te kijken. Ja. Dat staat, dat zou misschien nog ergens kunnen gemeld worden.
Ja.
Jij zegt het nu, maar je hebt niet tijd om het elke keer te zeggen. Dus.
Ja, maar misschien hebben
ze... Wat staat hier?
Ik weet niet.
Maar
hier staat wel iets. Aha, dus dit is try to put together the pieces of the details about this person while looking through the room and watching every detail.
Is it a short call?
Yeah, it's also.
Oh, you want to see what I can do?
Yeah.
I think it's really great. And
oh yeah, I think so too, yeah.
I hope everyone notices it.
Yeah, yeah.
But I can put my lipstick on.
Oh yeah, yeah, you should do that. I love it. Oh yeah, yeah, great. Beautiful.
Without looking.
Oh yeah, without looking. Ah. Whoa, yeah, fantastic. Yeah, it's really... thank you for being my favorite actress. Yeah.
Just in case, I do get some lipstick on my teeth occasionally.
Oh,
Michael,
yeah.
Who just walked in.
Yeah, yeah.
The only one that ever says Leslie. Okay, you later.
Really? Yeah. See you. Thank you very much. Thank you. You want to say something to humanity or?
As if I've got something to say. There is nothing I can add to the total sum of the
Okay, then I'll film your feet. Yes.
From the wisdom of his feet.
Yeah. Yes, yes. Oh, like Jesus' feet. The only thing is missing is the nail.
Mm. Thanks, cheers. Always nice to meet you.
You see these numbers? I'm filming your feet. Nice, eh?
Which numbers? Ah, yeah, the time.
And then here is a thing, you can make the face bigger or smaller.
So what is he supposed to do now? Himself?
Yeah, be an idiot, like he always does.
But you record the voice also, now our talking.
Of course,
talking,
yeah,
so
I'm talking too, yeah. Of course, that's part of the movie. It's really, how do you call it?
Pantomime.
No.
It's really idiotic.
We don't discover that. I cut it in pieces and I glue it all together and then there's a story. Now look, he's quite a beautiful guy, don't you think so?
Yeah.
The light is incredibly bad, but it's an experimental movie. You understand? It's an experimental movie. Much too high. This is a ridiculous movie. I think I'm not going to be famous for more than 15 minutes. What do you think? Yeah. It's really him, eh? You're very boring. Yeah. It's recorded, eh? That I say you are very boring.
people see this and then maybe great, you are very boring. And me explaining this to you.
That it's boring.
Yeah, that it is boring.
Him.
Yeah. Oh, I cannot find your face. Oh my God. Yeah, where's your face? A movie about the life of an idiot.
What?
A life of an idiot.
Life of what?
An idiot.
An idiot.
An idiot.
Life.
An idiot.
And what
an idiot. An idiot is said. It's an idiot.
Life.
The life of an idiot.
Why is it called
life of an idiot?
You have 1 minute? I'm gonna sit on his lap and then I film you.
What?
We are making a movie and we need 2 nice girls.
Yeah. I cannot really sit because my pants are too tight.
Oh! Yeah, Denise. Oh.
Your screen is not... The end result is better than what you see on the screen.
I don't see a shit. I don't even see her legs. Oh yeah, here, the knees. Oh, nice. Yeah. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Oh. Oh, you feel the caress? Do you feel something, Audrey? Do you? You feel the camera caressing your body?
It feels slightly violating.
Yeah, that's... It's, oh my God, oh, you're a real slut. Whoa.
Oh my God,
great.
I'm being undressed by a mechanical device.
No, by me. Now my own feet. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, ah, oh. This is it. People are so beautiful, but only if you film them.
Actually filmed in HD.
Of course, what doesn't these days?
What doesn't these days?